is Shot, and today we're gonna make curry. Yay! So the ingredients are carrot, onions, potatoes, and the meat. And if one of these, you can buy the powder or anything, you can just buy this, but my mom likes these, so we're gonna use this one. Okay guys, let's cut the potatoes first. You gotta put your hands like this, so you don't cut yourself. You gotta put your hands like this so you don't cut yourself. Like that. Like your fingers so you don't cut off your fingers. Do is put your finger like this. So if you do it like that, you might cut it off, but if you do it like that, you can't. So yeah, brilliant. Do is here and here and here and here, okay? Oh my god.
That's cute.
So here's the onion. Go crazy!
stupid. Ah! Go crazy.
Here's the potatoes.
Go stupid. Ah! Go crazy. Yeah. Go stupid.
So if we add the onion in first, like a lot of people do that in like a lot of recipes, because like the onion smell is in there and makes the food like onion smell too. But we're gonna add the meat first today. And yeah.
Go crazy! Go stupid! Ah! Go crazy! Go stupid!
That meat smells good. When you think like these are all done smelting, then you can add the onions. We only add it to like where the ingredients are. This in your local supermarket, but when it starts to bubble, now we can add this thing. These are the hard block ones. Mm-hmm. to. His name's Bob.
Make sure you check on it every once in a while and mix it so it doesn't all like burn.
You need to mix it.
No, get that!